became the country's best-known sports fan and have your whole life given back to the community more than anyone will ever know.
He's the butcher with the big heart, a dyslexic boy who left school at 15 with no qualifications, who became the multi-millionaire businessman by working hard.
He's one of these people who's very hard to miss.
Peter Leach, better known to many of us, of course, as the Mad Butcher.
He's been formally knighted this afternoon.
You're a bit like an iceberg, you see. The bit you see is really interesting, but the bit below the surface is incredible.
Well, he loves a little woman. Someday he'll make his wife. Saving all the overtime for the one love of his life. He ain't worried about tomorrow, because he just made up his mind. Life's too short for burning bridges.
A great New Zealander.
Champion bloke. Like a lot of people say, a man you'd want to go to war with, and he's one of them.
Butcher's a champion, mate. 100% loyal. Back you to the end. Good or bad, he's there with you. That's the Mad Butcher, mate.
The amount of money he's raising for charity is absolutely huge.
What would your mum and dad say about you getting a knighted today?
They'd be very proud, mate. They'd be very proud. They'd be very proud. Yeah.